and the Osun State Chairman of the APC Caretaker Committee, Gboyega Famodo. They have adopted consensus to choose the ward executive during its Congress on Saturday. He said this during the State Congress Committee stakeholders meeting, which was held at a government house in Oshogbo. Chairman of the Congress Committee, Gboyega Elebeleye, assured members and leaders of the party that the Congress will be conducted in a free and fair manner. On his part, Gboyega Oyetola, the consensus was passed following resolutions by leaders of the party, including those at world level. Recall that some members of the Osun Progressives, a group within the Osun APC, had taken to the streets of Oshogbo to protest against the imposition of candidates a few hours to the state APC World Congress.
What we are saying is that people have obtained the form, they paid individually and they filled the form. The Congress committee that's supposed to call the stakeholders to come and hold the meeting with them, they are nowhere to be found. And believe me sincerely, the other states are holding meeting in the party secretariat. Our party secretariat is now the ghost town. Before, we were supposed to have this particular protest to the party secretariat, but we had a reliable information that the thugs and the hoodlums are in position to lynch us from the party secretariat. We are calling the Malambuni-led committee that what we are expecting from him is proper conduct of the election, that the committee they sent to Osun, they've been bought, and we don't have trust in them any longer.
And we want to say, whatever applicable, the principle of consensus should be applied, according to what the party told us. But if not, then we go ahead and conduct election where necessary. But the fact is that we are here to do a very good job, and we can assure the people of Osun State, our great members of our great party APC, that you will get the best support and conduct of your Congress from us.
It has been properly done, and our homework has been done properly. Our fathers and leaders have actually scrutinized the 332 words that we have in the show there, and we have almost concluded this exercise.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.